I think we're going to bring up one of our good friends, Mr. Jack Byrne.